Ship it to you. She says, no, I'm gonna talk to her. I'm leaving right now. And notice I'm opening this one different.
Yeah.
Because the different shape.
Okay.
The friendship bowl goes down almost to a point where that one has a flat bottom. Clay supplier that sells pre-mixed clays, they put silica in it as an extender. It's real cheap, but if you put too much silica in, you get that problem. I started mixing my own clay after that, so I lost about 2 months worth of work.
Oh my gosh.
Because I wouldn't sell it to a shop knowing it could break their ships.
Break so, right in two.
Yeah. Looks like it could have at least done it.
Well, you glaze it, doggone it. Okay, so then you leave it on that until
it dries. Yeah, and these are funny because if I put these in the sun to dry, I have to leave them in the with a cover over it, you know, inside until it gets firm. These are still too wet to put out, or they would crack. But once I get them firm where I can put them in the sun, I always have to turn them so that these edges are away from the sun, so the sun's hitting from this angle. Because if you do it from here, the sun will dry this edge first, and then as it shrinks and this part dries, it'll crack on those things.
Oh,
so you turn those away from the sun.
Stuff you learn, huh?
It's all kinds of little tricks.